crowd making some noise here in the house. Tip goes to the Aces. Jackie Young on Carrington. Here's Alyssa Thomas. She's a triple-double threat every single game. The switch up inside, and Jones with the finish. Said Becky Hammon talked about that, and how crucial would it be. Rim reads, ball popping, get those extra passes, and again inside. Bree Jones with another one.
Got no track defensively. Connecticut has been there all season long. Teams are going to have to execute again, over rotation on the offensive end.
Big opportunity for the Aces.
You see how far Connecticut's playing a step back. You got to eat up that space right there. Like Asia Wilson, you got to close that gap, get closer to the basket. Vegas going to a man-to-man because of the breakdowns that were there defensively.
Shooter's touch for Jones as she continues her tear. She has all 8 points.
Jumpers, the shots weren't falling. It made it for a real long night.
Back-to-back champs definitely know the target's been on their back, and teams have to try to figure out how to stop that from getting going. What's been successful?
Making them question themselves offensively. When you play tight, you know where the pressure is. You know where the cut's going to be. In the arena.
Yeah.
As soon as she came in.
Pretty special. That's Harris. How about a three for her using that high screen?
Keep an eye on Bree Jones. Is she getting out of the lane? That defense in 3 seconds.
AC immediately. That spark off the bench that Becky Hammond's been wanting.
Help D. See, that's the first penetration from Jackie Young. It's tough. She can make tough shots. But
Jackie Young coming off the 32-point outing, the win against Seattle. Miss Jones working hard inside against Gustafson. Cleans it up herself. Oh, some contact inside. AT takes it to Gustafson. The one-handed jumper, no good. And Jackie Young out running. Oh, over the outreached hands. And Gustafson out of the run. That's great opportunity. And the Aces.
They were 8 for 9 already in the first quarter.
Yeah, made the big difference. Just 1 for 2 for Connecticut as
Alyssa Thomas just worked alone, isolation inside, because you've got to respect the perimeter. Nice cut, finish by Alicia Clark.
A little bit harder, a little bit tougher. And then when they're playing in isolation, we need to push them back, especially someone like Asia Wilson.
Oh, and AC keeps the hot hand.
Grace got to just be patient with her progress coming back. Give herself a little grace. It'll come.
Just her presence on the floor means so much to this team, as Braun had Mitchell out on her, but not close enough. Well, Steph White said, I'm not pleased with the D. How about an and one from AT, using her strength to hang on.
Really even the score, get to the free throw line, yeah. Or get paint points.
They're getting there now. 3 team fouls. How about Stokes? He puts the hand up. She just slid in behind the D.
Continue to move. The ball will find you.
Takes the pass, and again, Mitchell was out there, hands up. Cut inside, Wilson, automatic. Asia brings it back, sticks it. Asia Wilson with 12 points. 8 field goals, they have been on a drought. Plum leading around, Stokes puts it in, picks it up good. The communication and the patience by Plum. Harris, Plum on the spin, hits it. Nice soft touch for Plum. She's in double digits now with 11. Topside D trying to hang on and does. Asia Wilson, almost another steal. Gray can't hang on to it. And Carrington makes him pay. Carrington now 1 of 7 shooting. Jackie Young splits the D, sticks it. J.O. now is 6. Was definitely not taking control.
Well, she told Gianna the off-ball defense needed to be better, but on-ball, you've got to keep the ball out of the middle of the floor.
6 points. This is a team that relies heavily on their starters. All 5 starters average double figures as Stokes, the and-one. Nice production, you said it. She's been so active. How much of that do you think is that having Tiffany Hayes get the start, or having Chelsea Gray back, that gets her in a different position?
Well, I think that Stokes has just been, Jones is going to leave her. And most teams really dare Stokes to score from the perimeter, so they can double-team Asia Wilson.
She's got to be a factor. 1v1, Asia Wilson wins that one. Mismatch momentarily.
I felt like Harris had an opportunity to shoot it. She got to the free throw line.
Well, I'm with you on that. As the shot clock was winding down, Carrington says, give me another one. Her second three of the game. 11-point Aces lead. Dejanay Carrington's been red hot. 4 points for her in the first half. She has 9 already in this quarter. As Asia Wilson working hard for Connecticut.
Carrington's had quite a season. See, going back inside to Breezy Jones.
Yeah, that was good patience by Connecticut to wait for it to get set up. And they saw the mismatch and took advantage. And now the turnover by Plum. Young can't get back, and Carrington takes advantage, and a big shot clock to 5. Gray recognizing, steps it back, sticks it. Sometimes you only need one to go. First field goal of the game, 1 of 5 shooting, but she has 4 points. Jones deep in the paint, top of an and one, as Gustafson probably the body bump on that. Well, she was waiting a while. Steps it back. That one short. Another long rebound. Another chance for the Aces as Wilson messes it up good. Clark, she hit some earlier. Not this time. Asia Wilson, another O-board. Another put back as well.
Aces have 8 offensive rebounds tonight.
They've been aggressive. And Clark says, all right, outside shot. Take it in. They'll go to Seattle after this one and then to Washington before they head back to Mohegan Sun. Wilson in the lane. Thought she got an and one. She'll take
down to try to make a run the latter part of this first fourth quarter.
The extra pass. Alicia Clark all night. Kia Stokes back on. What a first half she had as that shot goes long, and there she is for an O-board. Hayes drives it up. The former Connecticut Sun with the bucket. Carrington's been so aggressive. Wow. Scoops that one up. Bonner with cleanup. Martin stays in. 19 for Carrington. You're right about that. Oh, and a drive and an and one. A reach in. Plum shots as of late, not going, but these layups happen.
She is imparting on her team that they need to defend isolation plays differently. They don't need to overreact. They just need to anticipate. They've got a rebound, she said, which is another thing.
Like, I think Deanna has been big for Vegas. They're out rebounding Connecticut 38-25.
Hayes beats her way up and in and good. Jones one-on-one. Wilson trying to slow her down, but can't. The great hands hanging on for Bree Jones.
Rebounds, 24 points.
Plum, three ball, no good. Another long winger. Give her another.
That's 16.
Oh, weaving her way up and good. Back up to the 19-point lead. It's the largest of the game. Pass behind Jones, able to hang on. Bannum, quick release, high arc, swish.
She can shoot the Aces in those first three quarters. After the slow start in the first, they're getting back to the Aces team we were used to seeing that won the championship last season.
Yeah. It's got that ball, checks in. She gives him length inside. It's 6'5", the 7-year player out of Spain. Nelson-Adota spins around, hits it. It's a good look from Olivia Nelson-Adota.
See a lot of 20 jerseys in here tonight.
Behind the back. And how about the three? Duvall taking advantage of some playing time.
Yeah, Stu's got limited playing time because she's playing behind Alyssa Thomas. It's hard to get on the floor.
That is true. Inside, Megan Gustafson.
Yeah, the defense for Vegas, impressive tonight. Only giving up 71 points.
Yeah.
Okay, 73.
Aces will have won 7 of the last 9 meetings. One of those was in the finals back in 2022. As Kate Martin gets her first points of the night. She was actually a first-round pick. I had that incorrect. That free throw won't go, but it doesn't matter. Much respect for those two coaches.